What's up, guys? I am Tone Malone. This is Malone Post, and we are coming at you with another cheap watch review that we picked up on, I believe, Wish. Either way, it will be linked in the description down below. Most of the watches we either buy from Wish or AliExpress. Those are our two main places. Now, this watch is called the Quena Men's Crystal Stainless Steel Luxury Chronograph Men's Whatever Watch. Basically, it's a simple chronograph movement with a suede leather strap. Now, it says this top is crystal. I don't buy it, but it actually doesn't feel that bad. Now, a lot of these style of watches have become popular, and a lot of brands have popped up trying to make chronograph style watches for an affordable price. You can get them from, obviously, Fossil, Vincero. Those are two big ones, and they'll normally be for between, you know, $150 to $200, sometimes a little bit cheaper, maybe 90 you can find them for on sale, but that's going to be where it's going to start with a decent chronograph movement. This one was $2 though, and you can definitely tell why. So let's talk about, you know, what's good and what's bad. First off, the chronograph doesn't work. The chronograph is 100% for show. All the dials are glued on in the upright position here. They don't actually work, whatever. And good reason, because the buttons on here, the side, are not even buttons. Some of the fake chronograph movements have like a spring-loaded button that you can press, but it doesn't do anything. These are literally just a button that are glued on the side. So if you did need something working, this won't be the chronograph for you. Now, like with some of the other cheap watches we review, the place you're really gonna show that it's a $2 watch is going to be the movement built into the watch. And that's because when you are trying to work and you're wearing this on your wrist, you can literally hear it ticking in your ear. Dealing with that all day, it gets tough. Now, with all these, you know, $2 watches, the other way it's gonna be really noticeable is the weight. It feels like nothing in your hand. And that's because the leather, the suede, whatever this material is very cheap, very thin, feels almost paper-like. And the top is a plastic that is coated in what's supposed to make it look like a shiny metal finish, but we know it's plastic. So there's a lot of negatives with this watch, but there are some actually pretty good features. Number one would be the price. For $2, it's a pretty simple pickup. If you're doing an order, why not try it out? It's also very comfy because it weighs almost nothing. It feels like you're wearing nothing on your wrist. The band itself is pretty comfortable. However, it is already starting to fall apart and wear down. The suede material is already coming off of here in chunks. I just pulled out a nice little piece of it right there, and you can see that. And it's simple. Like I said, like some people with these fashion brand watches coming out now, they're not people that are into watches that actually use the watch for its purpose of a chronograph, just wearing it every day to tell the time. It's more of a fashion piece. And if you're literally just trying to accomplish the same fashion statement that other people are with Vincero, Movement, Fossil, this will do that job. My advice to you, if you're gonna buy a watch like this and you're not really using it for the time, don't ever take the plug out. Leave it unplugged the entire time. Don't use it for the movement. You don't want to listen to it all day. The batteries in these things are terrible anyway, so it's not gonna last you that long to begin with. So it'll basically just be like a bracelet on your wrist, and that's okay. So if you are interested in picking up this watch, we have it linked in the description down below. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'm Tone Malone. This is Malone Post.